Hello, everybody. Dad Dex Play Games here. I'm Dom.
And this is Dex.
Welcome back. I don't know what that little pop-up thing is on the scab.
What little pop-up thing?
Let's see what it... My scab, like, has a little thing that pops up.
I'm not seeing it.
I'm getting... The green bars are filling in.
But, last I knew, it was, raw science or whatever.
Yeah. Nope. That's getting duller, I think. Back this way? Nope. Now it's getting duller. Where are you trying to lead me to, Scab? Probably to my death. Nope, not getting in between you guys. So it wants me back here. Somewhere. I had three bars at one point. What do you want me to do? I don't know what you want me to do. Hi, you. Hi, Aunt. Down here somewhere? Oh, there it is. To the surface!
What did you find?
A thing of glowing red stuff. In the water. Okay, so we're going to be trying to find some grubs today.
So absolutely no idea.
I'm going to head over to the juice box. Looks like we got some little globules of beverage on the ground. See where it's trying to get me to go now. I don't see any science globules. Apparently that's the word of the day.
Interesting word of the day.
Yep. It's up on the straw.
Up on the straw?
Yeah, I don't know how to get up there. Parkour, parkour? Yep, you can climb on the grass.
Yeah, you can. I've been doing that for a while.
Almost fell to my death, I think.
Nah, there doesn't seem to be fall damage.
Yeah, it doesn't necessarily seem like there's fall damage.
Oh, there is.
Hmm. get up there the first time.
Oh. Yeah.
I jumped on the clover over here. Up on that clover. Up on the rock. Up on there.
Ah. Dang it.
Nope.
There's not much fall damage, but still a bit.
Got it. Okay, so we're gonna be making our way back to the tree. The tree's over that way. I've got our acorn shovel. And we're gonna be, like I said, seeing if we can find some
Just saying, acorn bits are an amazing source of food.
Yeah.
I know I'm a picky eater, but
some grubs.
Still.
Yeah, I was getting distracted by looking for my acorn bits. My food in my inventory.
I can detect the raw science bit. Somewhere.
Yeah, I see. I don't see it. But I'm getting closer to it. Ah! We're also going to be getting some acorn stuff.
Because why not?
Because we need it for armor.
I'm not seeing it, but apparently I'm like right on top of it.
Oh, back here? Oh, it's taking to the field station.
Really?
Yeah. I'm inside analyzing some stuff. New recipes decipher. Stuffed gnat. I don't have much to analyze here. Slime mold sconce. Yes, lighting for the base. Sweet. I like it.
We need to be careful around here.
What's that?
I think this is the spider area.
I have not seen any spiders around here. Spiders
I did.
Were... Oh, you did?
I saw one over there.
Ah, okay. Well, we'll be careful. And by careful, I mean we'll get eaten at a moment's notice.
Mutilated.
Yep.
Torn to shreds.
Yep. Eviscerated, even. I'm looking to see if I see any more of, like, the... Because the first time we were over here, I saw some weird ground textures where it looked like the ground was moving.
I want to go over to that plant pot, but there's spider webs over there.
I just saw a spider on the other side of a rock. I'm running for the high ground. I don't know if he's following me. Don't go that way, Dax.
Oh, okay. Running the opposite direction.
Come over towards me.
Well, I was going to go in a cam.
Let me up. See, that's the thing that I think.
I think that's it.
There it is. Hey, hey. Come on over here.
Grub goop and raw grub meat.
Pick it up. My inventory's full. Let's take that back to the science station, because we had one more of the scanning.
Ooh, spider!
Run away!
I'm really hoping it's not following me.
Run away and don't even look back.
Okay, does not appear to be following. But it's kind of camping the station down there, so we'll skip when we get back. Come here, acorn bit. Do a little parkour. Well, I was gonna ask,
Don't go in there.
Yeah, there's a spider in there. Trying to see if the spider's camping around. Okay, I do not see it by the little station thing anymore. So I'm gonna go run down.
You don't have the grub though.
Yes, I have grub hide.
Grub leggings and goggles.
Goggles?
Ew. Sounds pretty nasty.
Yes, it does. You analyzed grub goop.
Recipe deciphered. None.
I can't pick up any more mushrooms. I can still pick up sap, though. Yeah, that's spider's nest down there. Just trying to get a lay of the land here. I don't know how well these bastards can climb. But I'm assuming
I have no idea.
Pretty well.
I mean, they are spiders, after all, so...
Yep.
There's a spider over that way. There's two.
I see a bunch of them.
I only saw two. There's also one underneath you.
Awesome sauce.
Well, this is amazing.
Have we figured out how to get thistles yet?
Yep. We can't get them, though. We need a level 2 chopping thing.
Okay, which we don't know how to get.
I'd normally say jump down, but we don't have any, dandelion tufts.
Yeah, no. Trying to see what's up here in this thing.
Ooh, jeez. I thought that was a spider. A gnat just came up.
I got the science.
I don't even see a way to get in.
I don't either. So the question is, how do we get...
How do we get what?
Level 2 tools.
I have no idea.
Ooh, see a gardening trowel over there. rose bush.
Everything seems so big, but tiny, all at once.
Yep. It's confusing. It's confusing.
It's confusing.
Oh no!
Ah. You okay?
Yeah. I'll survive. Yeah.
Good thing I'm hungry.
Shovel. Got another grub.
Nice.
You gotta come down and collect the bits. Can't pick up any more sap. Okay. They're
mad, hey there, so. Buddy.
Telltale sign of a grub.
I have limits. Or, I guess I thought I did.
There you go. There's another one.
Can't get around to it.
I got him. Inventory. Let's see, is there anything I can drop here? I should have cleaned out my inventory. Drop a stack of those. Drop a stack of those. Yeah, I didn't clean out my inventory at all. Leave me alone, Ant. Just looking around, seeing if there's... We probably want to grab more of this, raw grub meat from something? Where'd you go, Nat? Ah, got him. Let's try to see if there's any more signs of the grubs around.
That was refreshing.
But I'm not. Probably should start heading back home.
Yeah. Probably.
Oop. Almost fell.
At least it's clean. Ish.
Ish.
Ish. Whoa, that's a whole lot from that juice box.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Too bad I'm not thirsty. What? What?
Just the way you get grubs.
Oh.
Let me see. What do I want to drop here? Grub goop. That's just...
Yeah.
What do I want to drop here? I don't know why I have two axes. Are we even going the right way for home? Did you check the map?
I think I'm being chased by mites. I'm unsure.
I'm heading towards you. I'm trying to.
Oh, I'm just running for the base.
I'm getting the threat music, but I don't see anything behind you. I don't see anything behind me either. Okay, home sweet home. Cook. Grub meat, gnat meat, and grub meat. So we put spoiled meat on the floor of our house. I do not like spoiled meat in the house.
Who does?
Okay. Gas mask. Need a weevil face. Stink bug part. Haven't seen any stink bugs yet. Clover hoods. Acorn face mask. I need some more materials for woven fiber. What do we have? Woven fiber is made out of the what? The sprigs?
I have no idea. You want some sprigs?
I have material here. Let me see. Acorn chest plate. Let's get one of those. And then I need one more woven fiber and two more of these. Yeah, if you can give me one woven fiber, please. Please, please, please. And your chest plate is in the chest over here. Woven fiber, please. Please, please.
Hold on.
Please. Thank you. Acorn chest plate. Craft and equip. There we go. Yeah. We'll put in increase hauling capacity. Bonus to maximum health. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Now, let's see what else we can make. Leg pieces. Yeah, we're gonna need 8. Yeah, we're gonna need 8 woven fiber for the leg plates and 6. So if you can start making a whole bunch of woven fiber. Let's see. Mite bugs. We got plenty of that. Woven fiber. Aha. Okay, yeah, we should have enough materials for that. Food already?
No.
Oh, you just have it in your inventory?
Yeah.
I don't need any right now.
Well then, here, just take it anyways. That's half of it.
Oh, hold on.
Might I got 8. Small. 8 exactly. Is that all you needed?
My inventory's full again? Okay, let's put some of this stuff away. I have way too much stuff in my inventory right now. Goop. Mysterious goo excreted from grubs. That's plant parts, or animal parts, I mean. So you go there. Grub hide, you go there. Rubber can go there. Okay, so woven fiber, please, sir. You right click on it, you can drop the stack. And
I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm beat.
inventory drop. There we go. On the ground for you, sir. And then we need face masks as well. So I need 6 more woven fiber. We're gonna need some more plant fiber. Now we don't know how to make. Unfortunately, food's gonna spoil by morning.
Just me.
So that food that we just cooked.
Oh, come on.
Yep. Kinda lame, but it was gonna spoil whether we cooked it or not.
Nah. Well, I mean, with these acorn bits, it's not that huge of a problem.
Yeah. Come here, Ethan. The other one go. I hear you. Come here.
This ladybug is mad at something.
It is?
Yeah. And I don't think it's me.
It does not appear to be you. Plant fiber. Yeah, I've got no idea how to make the level two tools.
For all I know, it's not even possible yet.
Face mask. Crafting equipped. So I need materials for 2 more of those. Aphids are cooking. There's more plant fiber. There. We'll have to see if we can get some sconces for the base going. So if you want to look for material components for that, so we get some exterior lighting going. I have no idea what it requires. I did not look.
Absolutely no clue. Ha.
What's the need?
Log pallets and plank pallets do exactly what we've been doing, but it sounds like it doesn't actually let it get thrown all around.
Yeah. I just haven't felt the need to try to craft them yet. Big gulp.
We need 1 slime mold stock and 2 woven fiber.
Slime mold stock and 2 woven fiber. Okay. So, craft materials. I'm just gonna make all the woven fiber I can make. Okay. Craft. So, in the chest, I have your face mask. Full acorn armor. Achieved. Let's see what you look like when you put it on. You can put it on?
Dang it.
What? Yeah. Should have two eyes. Eye holes, though. That should clear. Okay. Aphid roast.
Acorn warriors. Ow! Stinging gnat. Where'd you go? Where?
Inventory.
Come on to an open space.
Consume. Building utilities, maybe. Oh, decor. Slime mold sconce. There we go. So, let me see. Crafting, decor, plant, lamp. Might have to make one of those for the inside. Sconce, slime mold sconce, there we go. Two in front of the door. Slammos. Now I need more woven fiber. So much woven fiber being used.
Got three.
Okay. Looking to see if there's anything in my inventory that would be scannable stuff that we might not have scanned yet. I'd like to have the outside of the base illuminated by nighttime again.
That'd be pretty cool.
And yeah, we're gonna have to figure out how to get the next level of tools. We might have to go talk to Burgle. Maybe see Burgle. If that's something that we unlock through him.
Let's go talk to him then.
Yep. Inventory, craft, materials. Bunch more woven fiber made up. Let's see if we can finish these sconces.
I've got six now.
That one. There we go. Exterior of the base should be illuminated. Dry grass. What did we need? Two sprigs. Plant lamp. Put one there and let's put one there.
Careful. There's a ant going after a weevil.
Okay. Let me see. Let's put away some of this stuff. I don't need to be carrying all of this junk in my inventory. Okay, that's a more manageable inventory. Okay, back to Burgle. Let's go.
I don't remember where exactly he was in the tree. But I know he was somewhere in there. Behind a leaf.
Yep. What is this up here? Might be going wrong. Oh, spider webs. Nope. Nope and out.
Looks like a board.
Yeah, I saw spider webs.
I didn't.
Nope. Chop can?
I don't think we can.
No, that's what it's called.
I know.
We got a field station over here. Nothing I can scan. Where is the tree anyway?
No idea.
The tree's over this way.
I just followed you.
I just saw stuff off in the distance. Whoa! Some sort of bug. Run!
Jeez. Jeez. What?
I don't know what that is. I'm gonna try to get some high ground.
Dang it. Ants, protect me. Please.
I'm always going after you, Nadax.
I know.
I'm coming.
Ew.
Are you low, Larva? Mites? Ouchie.
I thought that was going to be worse than it was.
Yeah. I mean, I'm at half health. So definitely wasn't great. Yeah, I guess that could have been worse.
Yeah. I thought it was gonna go much worse.
Let me see. Blub blub. You got one right there. If you're thirsty.
Where?
A little droplet right here.
Oh. Okay.
So I still don't think I want to try to take on a spider even with our new armor.
No.
But at least we know we can stand up to a larva. It was over this way that we went. Yeah, we went across the leaves.
It was near the fire. There's a spider down there.
Yeah. But I see where we need to go. There. I don't see the spider anymore, though. I fell down. I'm not happy where I'm at. Get inside. You're inside! Okay. Burgle was down this way, right? I think.
Possibly.
Yep, there he is. How you doing, Burgle?
It's good to see you again.
If you have any raw signs. Yes. Lame. I only have 880. And the only thing we can unlock through him is, it's a 500.
Told you that we didn't look through the entire thing.
Verbal transcription unit 87.10.25. Order number 73.
I find it a wonder that the Burgle Mark IVs never caught on. I believe them to be far superior to the Mark IIIs. Those never lived up to my expectations.
How's that?
They can only calculate post-cooking burger weights to the nearest tenth of a pound.
Larva head mount. Okay.
And they only had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you! I will never forget this moment!
We, we brave going through the broken area?
I don't have any light.
Did I bring any? I did not.
I have a strong feeling that we're going to find something that we can't handle down here.
Probably a good guess. I don't know if there's a stealth mechanic or not.
No.
But I'm
I don't
crouching.
Think so. Say an ant.
Something knows we're here. Yeah, the ants down below are mad at us.
Why?
I don't know.
Are we in their territory?
I would assume so. I would also probably assume we're not supposed to be here yet.
I have no idea. That looks to be water.
This is one way to get E. coli.
Nope, not clean water. Still on the water, Dax. Probably gonna be drowning soon.
No. My, air thing never came up.
Yeah, okay.
Dang it, I need a second slime mold stock.
For what?
Make a torch.
Oh! Yeah. Crafting equipment. Craft. I made two.
Well, I just made one.
Okay. So let's, are you fighting something?
No. That's just what Max says almost every single time that he pulls out a torch.
Okay.
He's like, take that, vampires, you know, bugs, spider stuff.
Can't get on that thing. Okay, let's run on through.
Light.
Right, engaged.
Bring back the shadows and turn away the inky depths
of
the night.
Ants down there that are pissed at us.
Okay.
See, down there, I think, is where we just were in the water.
Can't see anymore. My torch is gone. We're back.
Yep, we're back. Raw science.
Howdy! It's good to see you again. If you have any extra raw science,
Does he have any jobs for us or anything?
It is nice to see the friendly three bold quests arrive each day. For each completed...
Explorer Spade Gulch. Hunter Weevil. Where is Spade Gulch? Sure. Have we found Spade Gulch yet?
Nope. I don't think so. Abandoned Anthill Field Station. Calvo Can.
Doesn't look like it. You give me a map marker? Perchance? Doesn't appear to. can't push the buttons anymore?
Oh. Just go to the gardening thing you saw.
The what?
The gardening shuttle.
I don't know where that was.
Well.
I guess we go back outside, climb up the tree, and see if I can find where the shovel was. Hopefully there's no spiders out right now.
There probably are.
Okay, come around this side of the tree. I saw it from this perspective. We were up on that thing. Whatever it was. We're gonna go through dry grass area between spiders. This could end a whole lot of not well. I'm just gonna run there.
Ow. Sticking lawn mites.
What is that thing?
That beetle kind of looks like my dad.
That beetle, I don't necessarily think it looks happy with us.
Whoa! Yeah, no. No, it's not.
Whoa! Ow! Yep, it's a nasty. Run.
No! Run away. It spits acid?
Yep. Are you alive still?
Yeah. For now.
Okay.
I got rid of the battle music.
Same.
But I have no idea where I'm going.
I'm at the spade.
Oh my goodness. I'm just running away from things chasing me still. Thistle needle. How do you get a thistle needle? How do you get a level 2 chopping tool?
I don't. I'm not chopping it. It's just giving me thistles.
What?
Thistles. Okay, I'm gonna run my little backside off towards you.
I'm going towards you as well.
Just head back towards the base.
I mean, this is probably what
I have no idea where that is. Mysterious machine, where are you?
We'll check that thing out, I guess, in the morning, because I think it wants us to go inside. Complete marker at Spade Gulch. Where do we have to put a marker there? Oh yeah, that's a bug light. Okay. this little phosphorescent little glow in the night.
I'm ready to eat my pillow, I'm so tired.
Inventory. I do have... I'm gonna cook a aphid that I have, because I need some food. Light. Look at our lights. We still need to make a roof.
Who needs a roof?
Aphid roast.
It's pretty good. Hey, I'm gonna fall asleep standing up if we go much longer.
And stuff it out. Don't know if these have lifespans to them.
I mean, they seem to because torches didn't
tools,
light up at
arrows,
all.
Arrows, might bows. Have we made bows yet?
I have a bow.
Have a bow. I'm gonna make a second bow. So I can make a bunch of arrows.
I haven't been able to make any arrows though.
Sprig bow, I need sprigs. Arrows I can make, unless we have any more red mite buzz anywhere. Doesn't appear so. Okay.
How many were you able to make?
60.
Oh, wow.
I'll give you 30 of them.
I'm not picky.
And I got a bunch more thistles left over as well. I got another 31 thistles. Let's get some of that right there. And let's repair the axe. Okay. And nope. Okay, I'm probably gonna do that a lot.
What?
Trying to not have an arrow out. When you clip into things, your character goes really weird. I'm trying to see if there's anything I could shoot other than each other.
No thanks.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna.
I need some water again.
Run away.
Oh, don't.
So
be
I don't get shot.
I wouldn't shoot you. Yes, I would.
No, you wouldn't shoot me if I was looking right at you. You'd shoot me with, a lot more confidence.
Okay, so we'll go back to Spade Gulch. Now that we have some ranged weapons, but not today. up.
That's nice.
Yes. And I shot an aphid with it.
Nice.
Missed a few times, but I got him. Okay, so we got armor, we got ranged weapons now. We killed a larva. Almost died to a stink bug. Or bombardier beetle. Did I think what it was called?
I have no idea.
I think that's what it was called. A roast. Consume. Nom nom nom. Okay. Pretty good progress made. We'll see you guys back at the next episode. We're Dead Next Play Games. I'm Don.
This is Dex.
Have a good one.